Okay, this may sound stupid, but not really. I'm laying out a vineyard, which is going to be 80 by 160. So that's 10 rows, 80 feet, eight feet per row. So starting here, working your way down. Here, I've got a true right angle on it now, just by using a little geometry, 3-4-5 method. Down here, 160 feet. I'm gonna walk it off because I can't remember whether I did 160 or not. And that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 30, 31, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. That's 14, 15, 16, 17, 167 yards. Oh well, I can measure this line again. But at any rate, the method 3-4-5 method for a 90 degree angle is 3 units on the bottom, 4 units on the side, and 5 units on the diagonal to meet the starting corner. And it's just cutting a piece of twine, 2 nails, walking them down 3 times. Walked it down here 4 times and walked it across there 5 times. Didn't quite match up, so I matched up my baseline to hit it. And that should be, it looks 90 degrees. Can't be off by much. At any rate, this is gonna be a new vineyard here, just a small block. He'll extend it further up, take that tree out. Take that tree out right there and extend it further up beyond the wood pile after we burn it. And then probably have another block or two over here and then over the hill some more. Way, way, way over there through the trees. Are the fields we've been working on. You can see off in the distance that white truck kind of covered up with a tree there. Now's a clean shot of it. That white truck way off over there. That's where he's pounding in some posts for us. Actually, it looks like he's pretty close to the cut. That's the first of the 2 new fields over there. So, and this is already cultivated down here and beyond the shed. But anyways, different look at the property. More posts than we need for this vineyard right here, this part of the vineyard for now. But at any rate, that's what I've been doing. Bye.